So something no one else is going to tell you about having a prosthetic leg is the smell. Stick with me on this one, guys. For my leg to be able to stick to me, I've got to wear this thing all day, which, let me tell you folks, does not breathe. So we've got a warm, moist environment where sweat accumulates throughout the day, and so by the time I take this off, I don't even want to be around me. Quite similar to what I imagine Batman smells like after a long day of work in that suit.